am standing in 5th class and Pes Vidyalaya Mulugu district Siddipet Telangana. Today we celebrate National Constitution All Our India, the Constitution of India, Preamble of India Constitution, We the People of India. So having so many results, Constitution India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens. That's its social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship. Equally of status, opportunity and to promote among them all. Fraternity, assuring the dignity of individual and to unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constitution Assembly this 26th November 1949, we hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution. Thank you everyone.